Hi students, welcome back to my channel. This is Varakma, a question from the IIT JEE 2019 sets question. On the board, if you are seeing that two sets A is equal to A comma B belongs to R cross R such that modulus A minus 5 less than 1 and modulus B minus 5 less than 1, and set B is equal to A comma B belongs to R cross R 4 into A minus 6 whole square plus 9 into B minus 5 whole square less than or equal to 36. Actually, the question, what is trying to say here? The relation between A and B sets. See, they are either A subset B or B subset A, neither A subset B or B subset A, nor B subset A, and A intersection B is equal to null set. Actually, by looking at the question, it is a little bit puzzle, but if you simplify, it is a very, very easiest one. See, first, set A is equal to, what is given? A comma B belongs to R cross R such that modulus A minus 5 less than 1 and modulus B minus 5 less than 1. Right? So, from here, we need to find the A value, B values. Here, we know from the linear inequations, modulus conditions, A minus 5 less than 1. It means, it lies between minus 1 less than A minus 5 less than 1. Adding 5 on both sides, 4 less than A less than 6. So, A belongs to open interval 4 comma 6. Similarly, B also the same thing. So, modulus B minus 5 less than 1. So, B also same thing belongs to 4 comma 6. So, we got the value A set, A value and D value. So, now I am going to write that what I got it now. Which is A belongs to 4 comma 6 and B belongs to 4 comma 6. And next one, set B is equal to, this is from set A we got it, set B is equal to, we got it, what we have, 4 into A minus 6 whole square plus 9 into B minus 5 whole square less than or equal to 36. Divide with 36, we will get A minus 6 whole square, 4, 36, so it is 9, cancel, plus 9 table if you see B minus 5 whole square by 4 less than or equal to 1. See, this is an equation of ellipse. This is an equation of ellipse where the center lies at 6 comma 5. So now, if you are trying to plot all this, we will get it. What are that? See here. I said you center is 6 comma 5. So now center is 6 comma 5. This is an ellipse equation. Ellipse figure. Now we got A value 4 comma 6. A value 4 comma 6. So you take A value 4 and B value 6. And next thing, B value we got it 4 comma 6. Here also same thing. On the y axis you take it. B value as 4. And here, B value 6. So the combined figure for this one, which is the region, which is a region between here. This is a region between this. This is set A represents. What is that? Set A represents. Now, but according to this question, A minus 6 whole square by 9 plus B minus 5 whole square by 4 less than or equal to 1. So, the whole region is for B. So, now it is clear that A is smaller than B. But A is included in B. So, what we could say? We can conclude that A subset B. So, this is the required answer. So, according to that option, A subset B is the right answer. Children, if you like my videos, please like, share and subscribe my channel. For more updates, keep watching my channel. Thank you.